यत्रोत्तम श्लोक गुणानुवादः प्रस्तुयते ब्रह्म कथा विगातः निशब्यमानं मनुदीनं मुमुक्षुरमतिं सतिं यच्छति वासुदेवे यत्रोत्तम श्लोक गुणानुवादः प्रस्तुयते ब्रह्म प्रसादि प्रस्तुयते ब्रह्म कथा विघातः निषेव्यमानं मनुदीनं मुक्षोर्मतिं सतिं यच्छति वासुदेवे सिसिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड दैट बॉन्डेड सोल नेचुरली वांट टू स्टे अवे फ्रॉम Harikatha Kirtan. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, those who are bonded soul, they naturally want to stay away from actual Harikatha Kirtan. But be sure these transcendental or prakita harikatha kirtan can change their total life. Can change their total life, but they cannot realize it. Bonded soul naturally it is their usual habit. They want to withdraw themselves from pure Guru Vaishnava. They want to stay away from actual Harikatha Kirtan. Actual Harikatha Kirtan means Virjavati Harikatha Kirtan, which can give some impact into their heart. They cannot bear. They like to run away from actual Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava. A ghost you can see that a ghost always try to fight with a man who is speaking Harinam, who is speaking Ram, Ram. A ghost become very angry. Why? I told you yesterday, you asking me whom to take shelter, how to take shelter. Many times from different scripture I was giving evidence that you will have to take shelter unto the lotus feet of a such Vaishnava as per Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, you must take shelter unto the lotus feet of a such Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, who is always engaged in seva. Who is always, all the 24 hours he is engaged in seva. All the 24 hours he is engaged in seva. So now actually point is that Bhagavan Sri Krishna also advising that you will have to take shelter unto the lotus feet of such a Vaishnava. Sabde parechani snatam brahmani uposamasvrayam. Those are big, many, for the past 3-4 years, I am speaking very secret tattva of Guru Tattva. You will have to go through all previous Harikatha. In Shiv Mandir here, there, so nice. Then you can change your whole life. Sabde parechani snatam brahmani upasamasrayam. Sabda brahmo and para brahmo. Sabda Brahma means all the scriptural analysis he should have, you know, total idea. He should have depth, actual Siddhanta Gyan. Of all, you know, scriptural analysis he should have a total nice idea, foundation. Para Brahma means he should have a loveful relation with Supreme Lord. A loveful relation with Supreme Lord you should have. Sabde parichana snatam. Brahmani upasamasrayam. This way, Saguru mevabhiga chet, samita pani sautiyam brahmanishtam. Many times, Bhagavan Sri Krishna advised, many times from Upanishad here, there you can get so many evidence. Now, you asking me that if I take shelter unto the lotus feet of a madhyamadhikari, what happens? Yes, no, is there any problem? Now my first question is why you are expressing false ego? Why? Is one kind of false ego. You cannot take shelter unto the lotus feet of a Vaishnava. According to your past activities, Balram Nityananda can guide you. And ultimately, if you are sincere, you can find a Sadguru in front of you. You can discover. You have no right to search out the whole world and find Vaishnava. I can take shelter. He has nice proficiency in Shastra. He is very deaf. He can speak nicely. Not that. Not that. Actually, according to our previous, activities, Sukriti, according to your previous Sukriti and present Sukriti, you can get a power to come in contact with a pure Vaishnava. Then if you can discover that he is pure Vaishnava, then it's okay. If you cannot understand, then it's a big problem. Like I told you, satsanga prapate pungbhir bhavi sakhiti puru samchite. Satsanga prapate pungbhi, a man can get satsanga not because he has enough amount of money. Not that he has manpower, money power, so he can get satsanga. Not that. Satsanga prapate bhungvir bhavir sukriti purva sanchite. According to previous, same thing. Now point is that there is three categories you can find. Kanishtha adhikari, madhyam adhikari and uttam adhikari. I can discuss in details in 11th, not now. This is not the position. But still, you ask me, I am going to answer it. Ishvare tadadineshu. Ishvare tadadineshu balisheshu dishatsuja kipa bhajan kipa maitri and kipa upeksha karutuja samadhama. Ishvare tadadineshu balisheshu dishatsuja actually a three kind of category you can find. Actually, those who are ignorant, for them he can give kippa. Those who are having, excellent position, for them he can exchange love, prem. And those who are criticizing, doing aparad unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, he can avoid them. So, a madhyam adhikari, you can get some speciality. The prema maitri kipopeksha ishvare tadadineshu balisheshu disatsu cha prema maitri kipopeksha karoti yasa madhyama. Is madhyama who is having three kind of, thing. He can avoid those who are doing aparat. Those who are having excellent love, that kind of devotee, he can exchange prema with them. And those who are ignorant, not knowing anything, for them, he can give kippa. A vast discussion, you see, big, vast discussion need. What do you mean by kippa? It will take long time. Now, Kanishtha Adhikari, you can get three categories. First step of Kanishtha Adhikari, second step of Kanishtha Adhikari, and third, the excellent step, my top final step of Kanishtha Adhikari. Same thing with first step of Madhyama Adhikari, second step of Madhyama Adhikari, and third step. So better if you can take shelter somehow. Take shelter means if the arrangement of Krishna, according to Balaram, according to first, if it is Madhyama Adhikari and first grade, first, second, third, first mean, I mean topmost, Madhyama Adhikari. In that case, you can, by the arrangement of Balaram, you can take Dikha, no problem. His character is okay, he is knowing heavy Siddhanta, he can speak nicely. But the realization of Uttama Adhikari is more high. I am not speaking, if you discover that you have taken shelter of a Madhyama Adhikari, you will have to leave, not that. You cannot leave. On the, but you can ask your Sadguru, the Gurudev, can I go and hear Harikatha from that sadhu? He can ask. If he can give permission, if he is not jealous there, he is actually sadhu, you can say, yes, you can go to him. You can know actual Siddhanta. By the permission of Gurudev, you can go and get the association of higher sadhu, and in combination, your Gurudev, and this way you can do bhajan. But if you can take shelter of a Uttama Adhikari, it is more good. His direct realization is more high. Actually, Sabde Parichan Isnatham, I told you. He is having a vast foundation, deep mana knowledge in scriptural analysis, Siddhanta. At the same time, you know, lawful affair, direct realization with Supreme Lord. I mean, about Supreme Lord. Lawful relation. Now you can put question before me, Maharaj, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, he has no Shastra, total vast Shastra, he is not reading. Actually, you are foolish to put question before me. You don't know. Maybe externally you can discover that Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj not knowing scriptural analysis, but Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Padma knowing all the gist of all Shastra. Srila Prabhupada speaking, Srila Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, my Guru Padma, if you star whole Shastra, if you can get the cream, he is knowing all the topmost Siddhanta, everything. So externally you can find he is not reading Shastra, not, you know, giving Bhagavad Prabhochan in front of you, not that. So I can discuss all in details about who is Mahabhagavat and who is, you know, Kanishtha Adhikari, Archaya Mev Haraye Yapuyam Saddayate Natat Bhakti Sucha Nesu Sabhaktaha Prakitusritaha. Okay? Arache Sarva Bhuti Suja Pasyat Bhagavad Bhava Matmanaha Bhutani Bhagavati Atmani Esha Bhagavad Uttama. I can discuss all in details. Now I like to go back to the original discussion I was doing from Bhagavatam, fifth canto, you see, I was discussing that the whole world is divided into seven islands, Saptadip. Out of that, I already told the name. Out of that, Jambudip is the topmost. Out of the Jambudip is topmost, as per at present what you say Asia. You say Asia Mahadesh, but I cannot translate it. At present you are speaking like that. But maybe that time the geographical situation was different. Who can say? Because by the desire of Krishna, all moving condition. We cannot say. So actually, I can say this much, where I am speaking here, Jambudip. So Jambudip was, you see, Jambudip was, you know, Jambudip is actually, we say Ashyadip, maybe some other portion was there which crack and go back, because all, you know, land, everything, they are all suspended condition on sea, on water. All, you know, all, you know, lands, there is, you know, if you make four part, then three part of this world is water. And what one part, only one part, single part is only land. And that even divided into different as land is that. Okay, this is the condition. And again point is that, this actually they are like, you know, when you milk, you make hot, when make milk boiling, after that when milk cool down, then you can feel one kind of cream up, solid. Like that. Some sort of cream is there on water, and that cream, I mean, that is called earth. It's like, if you go and go deep, you can find water. Nothing there. Now actually, yesterday I told you that this Jambudvip, total world divided into seven land, seven ayasland I told you. Now this Jambudvip was divided, into nine parts, Varsha. Nine Varsha. Ilabrita Varsha, Bhadrasya Varsha, Hari Varsha, Ketumal Varsha, Ramanake Varsha, Hiranmay Varsho, Kuru Varsho, King Purusha Varsho, and this is Bharat Varsho in which you are at present staying. So this India, Bharat, is, you know, most important place. Is actually Bharat is Karma Khetra. Karma Khetra means if Karma Khetra means the application. Karma Khetra means the application of Vedic instruction is possible here in India. And according to your activities, you can get your result. Karma phal. You know, so karma, akarma, vikarma, I already told you many times. Also, you can remember yesterday I was speaking about the, this Jambudvip divided into nine parts, and in nine different Varsha, how different representative they are doing bhajan respectively. Somewhere you can find the Prahlad Maharaj worshipping Nishingadev. Somehow you can find somebody worshipping Barahodev. Somehow you can find Kurmadev worshipping Hayagrib somewhere, Ramchandra somewhere, Naranaran here in India. So this way, I was speaking all mantra, everything yesterday. So, it's very important. Now, actually, the Siddhanta here given, you are very lucky if you are going to take birth in India, Bharat Varsha. Because it is written, is Karma Khetra. Dharma Khetre, Kuru Khetre, already in Gita, first slok you can, it's very important slok. Someday we can discuss, we can go on this, maybe we can die, after that somebody can get the gist. We can go on discussing, it matters little who all coming to attend, no. We can go to foreign country, but not going. Here we can, someday they can hear, we can pass away from this material world. This is good. So actually, this Bharat Varsha is the place of Karma Khetra, where you have the chance to, you know, do, you know, follow Vedic rules and regulation perfectly, and get result accordingly. So if you are lucky if you are going to take birth in India, because the demigods, they are praying, those who are demigods, they are praying to Supreme Lord of Prabhu. If we are having some nice sukriti, so next life, maybe this life we are demigods, maybe, but next life we pray you, you can give birth in India. We can, so that we can take birth in India, as we, this way, those demigods, they are always praying in front of Supreme Lord, whole Lord, please bless us. That's why it is written here, Asmin evo varse purushair labdha janamabhi suklo rahita krishna varnena sarabdhena karmana Dibyam an dibyam bhajan dibyo manuso naroko gatayo bahavo atmano anu purvena sarvahi eva sarvesham vidhi ante jathavarno vidhanam apavargo swapi bhavati. Because never mind, we honor everybody because we are following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We want to pay honor to everybody, whole world. Those who are coming from foreign country, we are also very glad. For them, we have special love. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they are coming from remote place to get bhakti here, whereas the Indian people, they are idiot. They are not, they are less interested to get this cream. So we want to pay special love and honor to those who are coming from distant place. Thousands of miles away they are actually staying, but now they are coming to learn and hear, accept the Bhagavad, accept this Bhagavad Dharma. But you should never mind, in India and only in India you can find this Varnasam Dharma. Never mind. Varnasam Dharma is only here. Chaturvarna Maya system Gunakarma Vivaga Shaha. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in Gita, Ho Arjun, I was bound to divide this society according to Varna and Ashram. To regulate this human society here according to Vedic injunction, according to the instructions of Veda. Because Veda is I myself. Veda is Chasarva Idahameva Vedya. What is Veda? Krishna is Veda is myself. I am Veda. It's confusing for everybody. And so, actually, I was bound to divide, Chaturvarna Maya system. In Satya Yuga, there is one Varna. One Varna. Hamsa Varna. After the Tita Yuga lit, they thought it necessary to segregate. Otherwise, they cannot find their actual duty. They can do fancifully. They can go to hell. So from then they think it necessary to segregate. So Krishna is the original personality, Supreme Lord, who was bound to segregate. You know, this way in India only. This way, only in India, you can find the segregation, Varna and Ashram. So, Varna and Ashram, you can follow perfectly in India, not in foreign country, not possible. That's why it's called Karma Khetra. And it is written, Asmineva Varshe Purushe, and also you can get result according to your previous activities. If you are doing all rubbish, you can go to hell. If you are doing nice activities, you can be given a nice, gati. Asmin eva varshe purushair labda janmabhi suklo rahito krishna varneno swarabdhena karmana dibhyo manuso naroko gatayo vahava atmanam anu purbena sarvahi eva sarveshan vidhiyante yathavarno vidhanam apavargos chvapi bhavati. So, in this India, according to Sattvic, Rajasic, Tamasic Bhav, they can get their, different kind of activities they can do. And according to Karmanyeva Adhikaraste Ma Phaleshu Kadasano, you have right in karma. The result is in my hand. You have no right. So according to karma, they can get a different journey. Sometimes they can take birth as a human being, some point a beast, and sometimes go to hell. This is a system. In India, that is because the jetu in India, Bharatvarsha, so all human beings can get gati, they can attend, you know, gati according to their karma. Varna also, you can know, varna also, you know, ashram also, you know, ashram also, no, what kind of ashram, you know, brahmacharya, brahmacharya, first, brahmacharya, banaprastha, grihastha, sannyasi, all you can get different kind of, and varna, you know, Shudra, Vaishya, Khatriya, and Brahman. This way you can get, but those, be sure, it is written in Bhagavatam, the demigods, they are paying unto the lotus feet of Prabhu. Prabhu, if we are doing at all any good activities, Sukriti is good, then we like to take bath in India. Because in India, if we take bath, we can do bhajan nicely. Aho bhatisham kimakari sovanam prasanna yesam siduto swayam hari 20 19th adhyay 20 slok Aho bhatisham kimakari sovanam prasanna yesam siduto swayam hari Jair janmo labdham nishu bharatajire Mukundo sebau paikam sprihahina Aho vataisham kimakari shobhanam prasanna yesham siduto swayam hari Aho vataisham kimakari shobhanam. Very nice. Because, you know, Supreme Lord become very happy. Jair janma labdham nishu varatajire mukundu sebaupo ikam sprihahino. We have the strong desire to get permanent seva. Seva, we like to do seva of mukundu. We like to get seva. So, all demigods, they are praying this way. Aho vatvi swaham kimakari sovanam prasanna yesam Siddhuto swayam hari jair janma labdham nishu bharatajire mukunda seva upoikam sprihahina. We like to, you know, in Amade, we like to take bath India because then we can do nice bhajan. Then I can do nice bhajan, very nice bhajan. Because India is the place nice. So we desire. And now it's up to you, according to our activities you can give result, because result is not in our hand, it is in your hand. That's why in Gita also you can find, karmanyva adhikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana. And also those demigods, they are singing very nicely. That is a place you should stay, where Guru Vaishnava is always there singing the glories of Supreme Lord. If you are giving extraordinary facilities, suppose you are giving extraordinary facility like heaven, but there is no harikatha, no sadhusanga, what to do, what you can do? Suppose you are giving extraordinary facility like you are in heaven, you can think, but there is no chance of satsanga and harikatha, what to do? But devotee like to leave that place. That's why your demigods, you know, the demigods, they are singing this way. Na yatra vaikuntha katha sudha paga na sadavo bhagavata stadasraya na yatra vaikuntha katha sudha paga na sadavo bhagavata stadasraya Najatra jagge samakha mahosava suresh loko yopi na vaisa sevatam. If this is heaven, still a sadhu cannot stay there. Like to leave that place immediately. Najatra vaikunto sada, najatra vaikunto katha sudha pagaha. Like if there is no nectarian harikatha, vaikunto katha sudha pagaha. Shudha me nikcharya, nikcharya harikatha is not there. If No sadhava bhagavata, no sadhava bhagavata tadasraya, those great devotees, paramahansas, those who are taking shelter unto lotus feet of Krishna, if they are not present there, and if there is no yagya, na yatra yogyesa makha mahasava, makha na yogyo, actually, na yatra yogyesa makha, yogyo isho, mane yogyo puri, yogyo isho, yogyo purusho, for him, there, if there is no yogya, yogyo, different kind of yogyo, then yogyo, gyan yogyo, everything, rajgo, but bhakti yogyo, we mean here bhakti yogyo. Nayatra yogye samakha mahasava. Because mahasava, we can speak that yogya is only mahasava if you are doing nam sankirta. You can mean differently. You can extract different kind of meaning from different place. Because Bhagavad is excellent thing. All different, you know, those who are writing commentary, they are giving different kind of conception. But it's all right. Because they are all realized soul. By the mercy of Krishna, they are giving different kind of conception. But all good. Like I told you, one diamond, if you put in front of sunlight, you can find different different kind of light refraction. You can find sometimes blue color coming, sometimes violet, sometimes green, red, white, all good. It's all okay. That's why it is written, Nayatra Vaikuntha Katha Sudha Paga Na Sadhava Bhagavataha Tadasraya Nayatra Yogya Samakama Sabaha Suresh Loko Yopino Vaisa Sebhyatam. 23 slok. So Suresh Loko means if it is heaven or mentioned by Indra Maharaj, still we don't like to take place there. We like to leave this place. This is the facility you can get here. After that, yesterday I told you according to time, space and matter. Space means geographical situation, everything is a description here. Time also, and also there is description of hell, you see. There is description of different kind of hells. So according to your past activities, you are going to get result. According to your past activities, you are going to get result. Who can stop? Because everybody going to get the result of his activities. It's a must. Nobody can avoid it. Avasvameva bhaktyabhyo kritaha karmam subhasubham. Good and bad activities you are doing all through his life or previous life you have done already. So there is one outcome, result, that is stored. Previous life you doing, that is there, memory fading. In your computer, fed memory is already there. So you get, now this life, you can get previous result and present result, plus minus, this is deposit. This is deposit and minus this. And the result, now you are going. So this way you are going to get result. Nobody can avoid it. It's a must. Now there is geographical situation here, different stars and moons, everything, star position, how time divided. And now we are coming to the position 16, Shadobingsho Adhyay actually, 26 Adhyay actually. Here we find Parikshit Maharaj asking to Sukadeva Goswami, "Hey Gurudev, we heard about hell. Oh Gurudev, we heard about hell. Is it really? Is any reality here? If at all, then Narak Narak where? Actually, what is the position? Raja Uvacha, Rajan asking, number 4 sloka, 26th chapter. Naraka, Naraka nam Bhagavan king deso vishesha, athava vahis trilokya, ahoshit antaral iti. Where is this Narak? Where? Hell, hell. We'd like to know. Where is hell? A very interesting. We heard about this Narak, different kind of Naras. Is there here in some position here in this material world? Or somewhere else, out of our sight? Where we know? Naraka namo, Naraka namo Bhagavan, king desha vishesha. Naraka. Athava bohistrilokya, maybe sargamatta padala, outside some place. Aho sid antaralaiti. Okay, secret place. Now Sukadev Goswami is speaking. It is actually in this world you can find in south direction. South direction. Actually in Niritkom. Niritkin mono Dakshin Paschim. Dakshin and Paschim. It is written here actually. If you follow 99 jojan, 99,000 jojan. Follow, we will see. 99,000 jojan if you go deep direction. And there actually, above water level, you can, bhumin niche, you know, dakshin dike bhumin niche ebong joler upore. Bhumin niche, bhumi mean, I already told you, it is like a cream, water, a bhumi. Bhumi, you penetrate and go, and above water. Some is special place. So, this position is very dangerous actually. So, now actually, so this way actually this kind of hell, all different kind of hells are arranged there. So, that according to the tenacity of your previous bad activities, you can be given the result. So, this way, as Ashivatra, tapare, you know, different kind of, you know, different kind of, you know, their Narak, Tamistra, Andha Tamistra, Rourab, Maharourab, Kumbipa, Kalasutra, Ashivatra, Vana, Sukarmukh, Andha Kup, Krimi Voyan, Sandhangsa, Tapto Surmi, Bajrakut, Kantak Salmali, Baitarani, Puyodo, Pranarod, Vishashan, Lala Bhaksho, Sarmiyadano, Abichi, Ayapan, different kind of, you know, 28 different kind of, you know, arrangement of Narakadya, according to your previous activity, you can be sent to there. If you are doing all rubbish activities. Now we are bound to enter into 6th canto, 1st Odhaya. 6th canto, 1st Odhaya, 1st chapter. Parikshit Maharaj now asking, Gurudev, all different kind of jivatma, they are giving different kind of punishment. Is this all? They can be purified by this, is good, or is, what? Parikhit uvajo nibritti marga katito ado bhavata yatha kramo yogo polavadena brahmana sadu sangshati. Actually, you told, Prabhriti Mag and Nibriti Mag. According to Nibriti Mag, if you want to develop detachment and if you are successful, then you can go to higher loka. But Nibriti Mag, you already told, but Prabhriti Mag Lakhan, is, you know, we like to know what, how, you know, nibriti, prabriti mark lakshan. Because in prabriti mark lakshan, prabriti mark natamini, he have desire everything. He cannot cut it. So according to instinct, prabriti mean? Prabriti mean? Prabriti mean, it's Sanskrit word, it mean instinct. Instinct mean, those who are tiger, it is their general instinct. They are bound to take blood and flesh. Huh? So according to the, according to, you know, their, you know, this way actually, prabriti lakshanas chaivo, Traigunno Visvayamune Jo Aso Alino Prakritir Guna Sargaha Punapana. Because in Prabhupati Marg they are driven by their according by, they are driven by their inside desire. So accordingly they are getting result. So suppose if you are, if they are at all going to get punishment, is it all? After that they are going to get a nice thing? No. Actually, prabriti mark is very dangerous. Because, you know, prabriti mark, in prabriti mark, you are driven by your, you know, previous, you know, saskar. Nobody can stop you. Now, Raja asking, actually, it is written, Sukhdev Goswami speaking so many things. After that, Parikshit Maharaj asking, those people they are doing you know, papa, how? By body, mind, deho mon bakko, speech. They are doing papa, how? Body, mind and speech. Now Parikshit Maharaj asking in front of Gurudev, hey Gurudev, though according to their past bad activities, according to their pap, good activities and bad activities, they are getting result. Sometimes they are going to heaven, sometimes falling down to hell. But at all, is there any permanent solution? How to get rid of these fruitive activities? Parikshit Maharaj is saying that drishto sutabhyam yat papam janan opiatman ahitam karoti vyo vivasaha prashchittam atho katham. 9. First chapter. 6 canto, 1st chapter, 9. Drishto sutabhyam yat papam janan nopya atmano ahitam karoti bhuyo vivasaha prayaschitta matho katham. Expiation, prayaschitta. Like in, you know, Christian society, they can, sometimes they are doing all bad activities, very sinful activities. They come in front of Padri, Padri mean, you know, Padri, you know, Christian, they are priest there, and staying there and saying like in you know, in court, you need one wooden structure, they show, and they speak, I have done this, and they are giving indulgence there, okay. But this is not actual rules. This is not the scientific procedure. This is not the scientific procedure. This is not scientific procedure. You know, so dishto sutabhyam yat papam janan nopi atmana hitam. Sometime, those who are doing sinful activities, they knowing it is not good. Sometimes they are knowing it is bad. I should not do it. But they just cannot stop themselves doing their activities. They know this is bad. I should not do it. Like Duryodhan. Duryodhan already told. Janami dharmam nachame prabhriti. Janami adharmam nachame prabhriti. I cannot stop myself doing that kind of bad activities. What to do? This. So, drishto sutabhyam, what we see and hear, any kind of pap we are doing, drishto sutabhyam jat papam janan opi, knowingly, on the janan opi atmana hita, it is very bad for me, knowing. But still, karoti vuyo, vivasaha. Vivasaha mean? Vivasaha? Again they are doing same mistake. Vivasa mean as if without and like ghost, without any controlling. Vivasa. Vivasa mean without any controlling. They are bound to do it. As if by, you know, Arjuna also asking this question in front of Krishna, why people doing all rubbish activities? Why they are doing this? How? They are doing this kind of activities? Krishna the answering that all your mind, body, you see? Material mind and body actually giving inspiration. That's why you are doing all your material mind and activities, you know. Keno prayuktayam papan charati purushaha. Keno, by whom? By whom they are inspired? Then Krishna Bhagavan speaking, kamo esho, krodho esho, rajo guno, samad bhava, kamo esho, krodho esho, rajo guno, samad bhava, mahasana mahapapna, vidhinam enam bhairinam. They are actually enemy. Arjuna asking, who is giving inspiration? By whom? By whom they are bound to do it? Atho kena prayuktayam. Atho kena prayuktayam papancharati purushaha. Krishna then giving answer. Oh, nicely actually. Oh, Arjuna actually. Kama esha, krodha esha, rajo guna samadbhavaha. Mahasana mahapapna vidhinam enam bhairinam. It is your own enemy. Why you are searching enemy outside this world? Wasting your time. Enemy is there inside you. Enemy is there. Your good self is... If there is good self here, if your good self is favorable, then it is friend. If it is acting like a traitor, that is very bad. So, you see, Dishto Srutta Abhyam Yat Papam Janan Nopi Atmana Haitam Karoti Bhuyo Vivasaha Prashchitta Athokatam. So, Gurudev, you are now describing about Prashchitta expiation. Previously, in India, still today in some place in South India, here, there was very strict. Still there. If they are going to foreign country, if they come back, they have to go for expiation. Why they go there? Yes. In Madhacharya Gadi, Madhacharya Pit, Udupi. Some acharya going to foreign country without any permission. Going. After he come back, then all other acharya, they took decision to expel him. He going back. Actually, the best expiation is Harinam. I can come to this conclusion, you see. Buddhimanta Khan, you know? And Chaitanya Chaitanya, you can find? There, you know, Muslim king, Hoshain Shah, was bound to, put water, bitter water, karwar pani, in his mouth forcefully, so that he can lose his position and rank. He become, bound. But after that, he is asking, what is the expiation? Please, a Brahman, you speak out, and different ways searching. In Varanasi going, they give there actually, you know, prescription, you must drink hot clarified butter and leave your body. This is expiration. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking, no. You can say Hare Krishna, the expiration. Topmost expiration is she. So, Sukhdeva Parikshit Maharaj asking, how this expiation, these procedures, Expiation prashchit, you can have. Expiation means, if you are doing any bad activities, then you will have to suffer, purposely. Expiation means, prashchitam, if you have done wrong, so you will have to purify, for purification, you will have to dip. Vrata, upavas, this, that, so many different kind of expiation. Prashchitta it is called. To purify, it's a one kind of procedure to purify. So, Parikshit Maharaj asking, this expiation, this kind of procedures, at all it is scientific or not? I have doubt. How it is scientific? Because when they are doing expiation, I have done wrong. Again he is doing some expiation procedure following to purify. Again he is doing the same thing. So how then we can think that it is scientific? Parikshit Maharaj speaking, kachit nivartati abhadrat, kachit charati tatpunaha, prashchitto athova partham manne kunjara saucha 10. First chapter 10. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, hey Gurudev, sometimes they take resolution not to commit same aparad. But again they are doing same aparad. Pap. Even they are doing same pap, sinful activities. So, kachit nivartate abhadrat, kachit charati tatpunaha. Again, same pap they are doing. So, how this expiation, this procedure, how we can think it is scientific, is useless. It is useless. It is useless, like an elephant taking birth in a very nice pond. After that, elephant when coming out of that pond, then dust particle taking and like powder. Elephant, always you can see, elephant taking bath in a nice place, pond. After that, after taking bath, come out of it and take some powder, dust particle and this sprinkle. Nice. So this kind of, you know, taking bath is useless, I think. Now, Badrayani, Sukadev Goswami speaking, right you are. You are right actually. This procedure is not scientific at all. But prescription there in scripture, so they are following some time. Karmana karma niharo nahi atyantika ishvati avi bhajan avidvad adhikaritvad prashchityam vimarshanam. Prashchitto is not, you know, 100% scientific. It's not scientific at all. So, karmana karma niharo nahi atyantika nishvati. Because you are doing karma, by karma you cannot cut the result of karma. Try to mind this point. If you are doing karma, karma cannot cut another karma. Karma, you cannot cut another karma. Only result you are getting, you go on increasing the result. You are doing this thing, why? This karma, for this thing. Why you are doing this? For this thing. Why you are doing this? For this thing. This way, you know, you are increasing your, you know, net. You are making a network, you see. You are making a network, nice network, like Spider-Man. You can himself become confined inside it. It's no actual procedure. Karmana karmana karma niharo nahi atyantika ishvate avidyat adhikarityat prayaschityam vimarshanam. Prayaschitto is not scientific at all. How you can do tapas, do different kind of expiation, like tapasya, chandrayan bhoto. Chandrayan bhoto. Expiation you atma? If you are doing bad activities, to purify some procedures are prescribed in Veda, is called expiation, prayaschitto. Follow? Tapasa brahmacharjena samena cha damena cha tagena satta saucabhyam jamena niyamena va. Tapasa means tapasya brahmacharjena samena damena sama antarindya sangyam internal, you know, checking, internal checking, you know, of, you know, controlling of your sense organ. Dhamena, external sense organ, should be under your control. This procedure called dhamena. Tagena, you are going to leave everything, and detachment, tag. And you are, you know, always following satya. Satya, you know? Satto saucabhyam. Satto saucabhyam means snan, you can take bath in Ganga, everything, purify yourself, saucabhyam. Yamena niyamena cha. Yam, very kind of different kind of astuties, some, you know, special, you must follow. Yam, and niyam mean some procedure prescribed in Shastra. This way, actually, you can do, but actually, it is not permanent solution. It is not actual permanent solution. Actual point is that in winter season, in winter season, you can find some foggy weather. In winter season, you can find foggy weather there. In foggy weather, you cannot see sun or anything. You can see? In foggy weather, winter season, you cannot see what is there. You cannot see. It's covered up by fog. But when sun rises, when by the hot, you know, sun light, the fog, you know, go away. This way, actually, this kind of expiation, prayaschitto, is not scientific at all. But if you can, kechit kevala bhaktya vasudeva parayanaha, agham dhunanti krasneno niharo meva bhaskaraha. Same example given here. It is 15 number sluka. Kechit kevala bhaktya vasudeva varayanaha agham dhunanti krasneno nihara biva bhaskaraha. Like Bhaskar, when sun rises, then automatically we can find that the, you know, the darkness created by fog now gone. So, actual kevala bhaktya mane pure bhakti unto the lotus feet of Vasudev can agam dhunoti. Agam mean papa. Agam mean papa. Or your sin can be cleaned only by devotion bhakti unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. That is kevala bhakti, pure bhakti. Now, Badrani, this is Sukhdev speaking. Not Sukhdev, nice Siddhanta speaking. Na tatha hi agavan rajana puye tatap adhivi yatha krishna arvita pana tat purushani shevaya. Na tatha hi agavan rajana puye tatap adhivi. He Rajan, Parikshit, it is not at all possible for ordinary men, those who are doing different kind of, those who are following, you know, expiation, you know, they are doing prayaschitta, they cannot purify themselves. But a man who is, you know, thinking about the lotus feet of Krishna, Krishna arpita pana means Krishna, unto the lotus feet of Krishna, he already gave everything. Strong affinity unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Krishna arpita pana. Krishna arpita pana doesn't mean Narayanar Pitapan, if somebody can put question, Ramar Pitapan Maharaj, what is reading here? Krishnar Pitapan. But if the mind is at the lotus feet of Rama, is not okay? Yes. Well, Krishna speaking, but if we speak Krishna, then all other avatar already you can get. Krishna is avatari. So if I speak the name of Krishna, then automatically you can get the meaning that Narayana, Varaha, Nishingha, Ram, you can get all. So, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Na tathahi agavan rajan puye to tapa adivhi. Tapo adivhi means tapo, top means tapasya, you see? So this procedure, by this procedure, a man cannot purify it as much as a devotee can do by his nice devotion unto the lotus feet of Vaishnava, Krishna. Na tata hi agavan rajan puye tatapa adivi yatha Krishna arpita prano tatpurusha nisevaya. Krishna arpita pran tatpurusha nisevaya. If you can serve Guru Vaishnava, is also when you can get result. Krishna arpita pran, you have your heart, you already give unto the lotus feet of Krishna. And also you are serving Guru Vaishnava, you know. This is also nice. Yatha Krishna arpita prana tat purusha nishevaya. Ar akshitto prayaschittarni chiranani narayano paramukham non ismananti rajan surakumbha mivapagaha. He Rajan, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, he Rajan. Sukhdev Goswami speaking, he Rajan. Prayaschittani chiranani narayano paranmukham. This different kind of prayaschitta, different kind of expiation, prayaschitta, prescription there. But actually, it is not scientific. Because for those people, those who are averse to Krishna, narayana paranmukham means those who are less interested about Vishnu Tattva, Turiya Tattya. Those who are less interested about Vishnu Tattva, they are less interested to hear, they are less interested to do any seva, nothing. They like to ignore. Here it is written, Prayaschittani, maybe there are different kind of prescription. You can find of expiation, how to purify. But it is all useless. For those, Narayana Paranmukham, those who are averse to Narayan, Turiya Tatya, Prayaschittani Chirnani Narayana Paranmukham, non-exponent Rajandro, he Rajandro, anyway, they cannot be purified. Anyway, their heart cannot be purified, but they are averse to Krishna. They don't like averse means against. They're less interested about Krishna, Narayan, Vishnu Tattva. So naturally, like a bottle, some wine is there. If this bottle, if you wash again and again, still this bottle is useless. You cannot use for Krishna Seva. Follow my... If you have one bottle, already some wine was there previously, now if you throw everything and clean, but still you cannot, you know, use it for seva. It is not at all purified at all. Sakid manah Krishna padar bindayor niveshitam tad gunaragi jairiho nate yamam paso vritascha tad bhatan sapne yopi pasvantihi chirna niskita. Sakid manah Krishna padar bindayor niveshitam tadgun ragi jairiho nate yamam pasu vritascha tad bhatano sapne yopi pasvantihi chirna niskrita. Sakit mani, one time, Sakit manah Krishna padar bindayor niveshitam. If one time, Once the mind is attracted by Krishna, sakit manah Krishna padaravinda yoraniveshitam. By the qualities and the beauties of Krishna, if somehow you are attracted, then even in dream, those Jomduta, those are, you know, servant of Jomaraya cannot come in front of you. I mean, in dream also, you cannot see the Jamduta coming and arresting you. It's not possible. Sakit, one time you can send it mine. By one time you are attracted, you see. So it is a Sakit Manaha Krishna Padaravinda Yoruniveshitam Tad Gunuragi Jairiho Nate Yamam Paso Vritascha Tad Vatanu Sapneopi Paswantihi Chiruniskatam. Chirunaniskitam. Now to prove this point, Shukadeva Goswami speaking, here Rajan, to prove this point, now I am going to speak you a nice history. It is not fictitious, actually actual. Shukadeva Goswami speaking now. Atro chodaharanti mitihasam puratanam dutanam vishnu jamayo sangvadustvam nibodhame. Atro chodaharanti mitihasam puratanam dutanam vishnu humayo sangvadustvam nibodhame. 20, slok number 20. Now I am going to give one historical evidence, you see, here Rajan. Long ago it happens, you know, long ago. Dutanam Vishnu Jamayo, Yamdut and Vishnu Dut, they discussing something. They discussing very vital. So now how this discussion took place, what was the situation, how? And now I am going to speak you in details. Now, Kannukubje dijaha kaschid dasi pati rajamilaha namna nastu sadacharo dasya sangsargo dushitha. 21 sloka. Kannukubje dijaha kaschid asid dasi pati rajamilaha. Kannukubjo, one place. There, Vajamil, one personality, is very nice Brahman. Very nice, from a nice, you know, family, Brahman family. He somehow got bad association. With proselyte, actually. That's why he developed all, all bad activities, you see. Previous sanskar, losing everything. Kannukubje dijaha kaschid dasi pati rajamilaha namna nasto sadacharo dasya sansarga dushita. He was somehow bound to take the association of that dasi pros and lose everything. All his previous sauchachar, nice activities, sanskar, losing everything. Now he was in bondage, strong bondage. Someday, he is, you know, now at present actually 80 years of age. He is growing up, 80 years of age, you see at present, 80 years of age, old. Actually, his oldest, youngest son. Somehow, his name was Narayan. His name was Narayan, you see. He keep the name of his youngest son. It's Narayan. Sabche choto. So, this way, one day, you see, he is doing all bad activities. stealing, you know, cheating, doing gambling, everything he is doing. Somehow he is going to earn money, and somehow he is going to earn money and controlling his own family. It is written that he is having his previous wife from a nice family, very nice family, high family. But still, at present, he is losing all such a sochachar, everything, live wife, father, mother, everything. Previously, he was so obedient. To his father and mother, parent. Previously, he was used to carry all the orders of father and mother, going to forest to collect flowers and fruits, you know, everything. Worshipping Narayana, Salgam Sila, everything he is doing, Brahman. But someday when he was coming back from forest, somehow when he was just coming back from forest, he discovered in one place, one frost playing with man, one, you know, rubbish person, man. Very, very bad person. Enjoying. He was looking this kind of bad scene, sceneries. So naturally, I already told you, chitta attacking like magnet, like, you know, camera. So all the way he is thinking about that bad, you know, picture. He naturally developing his desire to get the association of that cross. Day and night is thing. So someday he is losing his patience and going to get the association of that cross, and not only that, he leaving his father, mother, previous wife, also chachar, good activities, all Sukriti now gone. He going to stay with that cross for a long time. So many children took birth. But somehow, the youngest son, his name was Narayan. So now one day, when he is lying all sick, going to leave his body, Yamaduta or Jamaduta coming to arrest him. And somehow he speak out this name, because his boy, his name is Narayan, is playing there long, there. He is calling, Narayan! Out of fear. There is Yamaduta coming, is very fearful. And out of fear he is speaking, Narayan! Save me, this way. Now those who are, you know, Vishwanath Chakravarti and other commentary, they are writing actually, the day when he started speaking Narayan, 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 because the name of his, of that, you know, son is Narayan, youngest. So all day and night he is speaking, Narayan, come here, Narayan, sit here, Narayan, come with me, Narayan, you take this. This way repeatedly speaking, going on speaking Narayan. Repeatedly he is speaking Narayan, 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 Narayan speaking. And it is written that the youngest son, Narayan, is most dear. He is very, you know, he always used to love that youngest son, all the time. Now each and every time he is calling Narayan, 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 Narayan. So first, you see, when started speaking Narayan, it is written that Sanketam Parihasam Parihasam Stovam Helanam Ebaba Vaikuntanam Agahonam Asis Agaharanam Vidu. Knowingly or unknowingly, he is speaking Narayan, Ram, Krishna. Then What happens? There, it is written that if you speak out Narayan, that is very good. Sanketam apariyasyam stovam helanam evava. Hela means without any special effort, speak in Narayan. Hela. Vishwanath Chakravarti. This way, sanket, some, you know, indication, sanket, gesture. Also, if you speak in Narayan, hey, if you go to Narayan Sarovar, there you can find, 11 o'clock, you can find me there. Indication. He is not going to speak Narayan at all. You go to Narayan Sarovar, there you can find I am already standing. 11 o'clock, be careful. He is Narayan Singh. This way, somehow, you know, somebody is speaking Narayan, Narayan. Your Narayan can do everything. You have to do service. In joking mood. Speaking. But somehow he is speaking. Somehow he is bound to speak. This way, Sanketyam Parihasyam Stobam Helanam Eva. Vaikuntha Nama Grahanam, this Vaikuntha Nam is anyway going to give you result. Vaikuntha Nam anyway going to give you result, knowingly, unknowingly. Now actually, when Ajamil started speaking, you know, Narayan, 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 and go on speaking, calling. Hey son, Narayan, come here, sit. Narayan, go with me. This way, first, when he took Narayan Nam, Namabhase, Namabhas, because you should understand what is Namabhas, you should understand what is Namaparat, you should understand what is actual Nam. Be careful, very careful. When with Sambandha Gyan, you are getting Sambandha Gyan with Supreme Lord, but still you are doing rubbish. That is, I am speaking in gist, you see. So many think I should speak. So now, actually, it is called actually, when you are getting Sambandha Gyan, you already heard, but still you are doing rubbish. The Harinam is not Namapura. But when with full Sambandha Gyan, when with full Sambandha Gyan, you are going to take the name of Hari, Krishna, from heart, it is called actual Nam. But without having any relationship with Krishna, you are not getting any Sambandha Gyan from anybody. Anyway you are speaking Harinam, Hari, Krishna, Ram, then it is called Namabhas. Namabhas can make you free from material torture. Namabhas e mukti pojjanto hoy. Namabhas can give you mukti. What kind of mukti? For material torture, even. Namabhas, by Namabhas you can get free from material torture. Namabhas, Namabhas can make you free from all sins that you all gathered before. Namabhas. You know, and when you speak actual Nam, then you can get prema. This way, you see, Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad, they are speaking, when he started speaking about, hey Narayan, come here. Oh Narayan, how are you? This way, all day and night he is speaking because he is son. So, first, when he took Harinam, Narayan, then he, you know, cutting all, you know, previous papa, and still he is doing all wrong activities again, not going to stop. with Sammanda Gyan, if you doing or using Harinam for bad activities, then it is called aparad. Follow. Suppose one man, he is a owner of a factory of food processing. He is a owner, but every day he is giving some rubbish thing inside his container, so that he can earn more and more. Adulteration, piling, mixing some rubbish thing. So this way, you see, if he hears for some sadhu, if you do Harinam, he is going to, then every day is committing same aparad, pap. Every day in Harinam, is called nam aparad. You can become pakhandi, pasanda. Those rich men there, big Marwadis and Gujaratis, they are doing all rubbish activities. But on Sunday, they are going to Haridwar with their own car, driving, and going there, take bath in Ganga, to put all, sinful activities they are going, they are doing all whole week. They are putting in Ganga, taking bath and come back. But still, from Monday morning, they again started. The same thing they are doing. So now actually, when Ajamil was bound to utter this Narayan, then he is cutting all his, all his burning his previous, papa. Then every day he is doing, speaking Narayan, but knowingly, unknowingly. So gradually, you see, this Namabhas was, unknowingly making him free from material bondage. Unknowingly. It's very secret procedure inside. Like I told you, somebody crying, I am in bondage. Iron chain is there. He's feeling pain. Make me free. Big iron chain. Somebody cutting the chain with hacksaw, iron cutter. But he is feeling pain. I'm feeling pain. Wait for another 5 minutes. I'm going to cut totally. Until and unless the iron bondage is totally cut, the same feeling you are feeling, same feeling you are getting. When the iron chain was there totally, when half cut it, still same feeling. Until and unless this bondage is totally over, same thing. But that Ajamil couldn't realize it from inside. He is speaking Harinam, not doing Namaparad, because he has no Sambandha Gyan. He has no Sambandha Gyan. So he is not doing purposely. Somehow, so from then he is going to clean his heart, unknowingly. And at the time of death, when finally asking, Narayan! Then, somehow for a fraction of a second, he got the feeling of that Narayan. Because anyway, he was pure Brahman previously, used to worship Narayan. Used to worship Narayan? Any kind of, seva you have done previously, not going to leave you. So when speaking, when Jamaduta, they are coming out of fear, when he is speaking, Narayan, then suddenly, so for a fraction of a second, he could remember Narayan. Somehow. Now actually there's Jamaduta coming to arrest him. But when he is speaking, Narayan! Narayan! Then Vishnuduta readily coming. Within fraction of a second. And stop them to arrest Jamaduta. Hey! Don't arrest him! Why? He's doing all, criminal. doing all sinful activities. We are coming from Jamaraja. You know, we know. We are coming from Jamaraja. You are actually foolish. You are coming from Jamaraja, Mahabhagavat, but you don't know any meaning of what is Dharma and what is Adharma. Why? He is doing all of his activities. You know nothing actually. He is actually, you know nothing. Actually, then this argument took place. Yamadu, you know what is Dharma, what is Adharma. So it is written in 29 number slok, dure kiranaka saktam putram narayanay ahavayam plavitena sarena uchair ajuhava kulendriyah. Dure kiranaka saktam putram narayanay ahavayam plaviteno sareno uchair aju hava kulendriya. Vyakulendriya. He become very nervous and very loudly plavito sor. Speaking. The nishamma miya manasya mukhato hari kirtanam vartur nama maharaja parsadaha sahasa patanam. Hearing the name of Hari, all his parsad, they are coming to help him. When the Jamaduta just pulling the Atma from the body, Bikarshato antar hrudayat dasi patir ajamilam yama preshyano vishnu duta barayamasu ojosa. Ojosa means forcefully, hey, don't do it. Whereas those Jamaduta, they are trying to get the Atma from body. That means, last time, when death coming, then Atma coming out. The Jamaduta, they are pulling. At the same time, Vishnu is coming and stop, don't do it. Then those Vishnuduta, the Vishnuduta speaking, stop. Jamaduta becomes surprised. There is doing all lavish activities, why you stop us? Then after that, argument took place. Here is written, the uchur nishedhita astaste vaivat sataha purasvaraha kejuyam prati shedhvaro dharma rajas sasanam. Who are you to cut the instruction, to disobey, dishonor the instruction of Jamaraj? Who are you? Yeah, four hand, nice looking, very nice. Kasho bakuto ayata kasmad aso nishedhata king deva upodeva va juyam king siddhavitva sattama. Where from you are all coming? Kick what for? Eh? For what for you are, you know, stopping us to do our own duty? You are upadevata? Or devata? Upadevata? You are siddha-sattama? Sarve paddhapala shaksha pita kauseya vasasaha kiritina kundalina lasat kunda lasat puskaramalina. Sarve paddhapala saksha. Sarve, they are, you know, very like, you know, petals of Padma. Very nice. Sarve paddhapala saksha pita kaushya vasasa. Like Narayan. Golden color, cloth. Very nice. Sarve paddhapala saksha pita kaushya vasasa kiritina kundalino lasat puskara malina. Paddo, garland of Padma fool. Sarve cha natunava is very young, you know, you are looking very nice. Sarve charu chatur hujaha, all four hands. and different kind of astra, dhanur, nishangya, si, gada, sankho, chakram, bhujo, sriyaha. Disho, vitimira, lokaha, kurvanto, seno, teyosa. By the light emitting from your body, light coming itself, emitting from the body of those Vishnuduta. And there is no darkness at all. Disho vitimira loka kurvanta seno teyosa kimartham dharmapalasya kinkarano no nishedato. We are the servants of Yamaraj. Why you stop up? What's the reason? Then Sukhdev Goswami speaking. Sukhdev Goswami giving answer. You see, now Vishnuduta, they started speaking like, you know, very heavy voice. If at all you all are the servant of Jamaraj, because Jamaraj is Dharmaraj. Now I like to hear from you, what is Dharma and what is not Dharma? Dharma or Dharma? Vishnuduta Uchu. Vishnudut, they are speaking, Juyam Bhai Dharma Rajasso Jodi Nidyasya Karenha Bruto Dharmasya Nastatyam Jaccha Dharmasya Lakshanam. If you are the servant of, if all are the servant of Yama Jamaraji Maharaj, then you must be knowing about Dharma and Adharma. Man, speak out, we like to hear. Yes, I begin. Juyam Bhai Dharma Rajasya Jodi Nidyasya Karenha Bruto Dharmasya Nastatyam Jaccha Jaccha Dharmasya Lakshanam. Adharma, what is adharma, what is dharma? We have to. How you can give punishment, when, in which situation, to whom? You know all technology, this procedure? You know whom to give punishment, how to give punishment, in which situation, how? You speak out. Then they couldn't speak anything properly. Only Jamduta speaking, Veda pranito dharmaha hi adharmastat viparjayaha. Only this answer given. Actually we heard, when somebody following Veda perfectly, it is called dharma. When they are violating, going against Veda, it is called adharma. And also we heard, Vedo Narayana Sakshats. Vedo is Narayan. Vedo is no other than Narayan. Vedo Narayana Sakshat Sainguriti Sustrama. This way given argument. After that, this Vishnuduta speaking, you don't know actually. At the time of death, he was speaking the name of Hari Narayan. At the time of death, he was just speaking Narayan, this name. So all expiation dham, Harinams, Sarva Praschitta, all expiation Praschitta can be done by one Harinam. Name of Supreme Lord. This way you see, now this Vishnuduta and Jamduta having some discussion. Ajamin lying in bed, at the same time hearing everything. Follow. Yamaduto coming, trying to pull Atma from body. Vishnuduta coming, you know, resisting them. Hey, don't do it. All he watching. What is happening? Everything. Watching. All the discussion took place between them. After that, you see, when the discussion is over, Yamaduta, they are fed up and gone back to Yamaloka. Now gone back to Yamaloka and asking in front of Yamaraj Maharaj, we are always going to carry out your order, but today this kind of situation happened. So we are actually puzzled. We couldn't understand the meaning. Now Ajamil, because Jamdut, they couldn't take the Atma. So when Jamdut and Vishnudut all they gone, then Ajamil sit up in bed. Aramil sit up in bed. Because Atma not going. And all sinful activities are gone. Darshane pavitra karo ei tomar gun. Gangar parashi hai paschate pavan. When you take bath in Ganga, then you can be pure. But if you look a Vaishnava, you can look at a Vaishnava, readily you can purify himself. So Vishnu Duta coming. So now Ajamil, for a long time watching those Vishnu Duta, their activities, their speech, hearing. So after that, he is free from all kind of material bondage. It's quite natural. Where Namavas is mukti hai. Only Namavas, he can make it free. But now he is getting more knowledge. He is hearing the glories of Harinam. This is one kind of initiation. Somebody calling, somebody speaking, Maharaj, who is the Gurudev Ajamil? The Ajamil come out success. Who is Gurudev? Foolish. They don't know. Those Jamad Vishnudu, they are Gurudev acting because he had already the glorification of Harinam. So naturally they are Guru. So after hearing the glories of Harinam, Ajamin when got back his life, oh, I am somehow saved now. He took decision to leave the spot instant. Now at ease. When somehow you are protected by Yama Vishnuduta, he took decision, I can leave this situation right now. Who is son? Who is, you know, wife? Leave everything and going to Haridwar. And started doing bhajan. Because already he is hearing the glories of Harinam, all glories to Sisi Guru Gauranga Jatha. We are speaking. Actually, this is called initiation. I already told you how Parikshit Maharaj was initiated by Shukadev. Through Bhagavad Katha. To develop Sambandha Vidya Prajan Gyan is called actual Lekha. Atho Prichyami Sangsiddhi is putting question. But Shukadev Goswami answering how? Parikshit Maharaj question, putting question. The same thing. Atho Prichyami Sangsiddhi Yoginam Param Gurum Purusha Sehayat Karyam Mriyamanasa Sarvata. This is question. For those who are going to die now and then, for them what is their perfect duty? Then Parikshit Maharaj, to Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami answered, I already told you. You cannot remember anything. I'm very sorry. Etat nibritto mananam ichchatam akuto bhayam yoginam niponirnitam harinama nukirtanam etat nibritto mananam ichchatam akuto bhayam yoginam niponirnitam harinama nukirtanam. Same advice, yeah? Ultimately, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, you will have to chant the Harinam. Etat nibrittamananam michyatam akutobayam yoginam nipo nirnitam harinamanu kirtanam. You can sing the glories of Harinam. Harinamanu kirtanam. That's the final. And all 18,000 sloka over. There also you are getting same advice nine. After 18,000 slok is over, he can get same advice. Harinam. Harinam Sankirtan. So here also, you see, when he is hearing the glories of Harinam, that means he is developing Sambandha Gyan. By the discussion took place. So Yamadu, Vishnudutta, they are acting as his Gurudev. Excellent Gurudev from Vaikuntha Jagat coming. Then he started doing Harinam. So it is written. It is written same thing. Ajamil opi agadhyamam. Ajamil so, you know, fallen so, he also gone to heaven? Gone to, you know, Vaikuntha? Ajamil opi agadhyamam. After 18,000 sloka in Bhagavatam, you can say same as well. Naam sankirtanam yasso sarva paap punasanam pranam duksha shamanam tangnamami harim param. Same advice. After 18,000 slok over, all Bhagavatam, what is the final gist, final outcome? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Same? Naam sankirtanam yasso sarva paap punasanam pranamo duksha shamanam tangnamami harim param. If I can explain this sloka, duksha shamanam, I can explain. Duksha shamanam means to wipe the, to erase any kind of suffering. It's only possible when you can get bhakti. Out of bhakti, when you say Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, same thing. So, to hear the glories of Harinam is called actual Dikha. For final outcome of Dikha, what do you mean? Tannamo Ghornadivi is bhakti. So this way, I am speaking in gist. So many explanation I can put in front of you, but time cannot permit. So many discussion I have. So this way, so now you are getting answer how this Ajamil is just free from material bondage, and also now Ajamil going to Haridwar, doing nice bhajan there also, and come out successful. This way also you can come out successful. Maybe previously you have done so many aparad, pap, you can, maybe you have done unknowingly. But actually at present, when you have the chance to hear Harikatha, chanting Harinam, through this Bhagavad Katha you can develop this Sambandha with the Prajangan. That is your secret Dikha. Be careful what you mean to say. Through this Bhagavad Katha, when you are hearing Harikatha, you should develop this sense of relationship, Sambandha, Avidya and Prayojan. That is your secret Dikha. Be careful. You are now initiated. You will have to believe. So this way you see, now actually, Yamaraja, in front of Jamaraji Maharaj, those servants, you know, they are putting question. Oh, Yamaraji Maharaj, we thought you are all in all, but today we meet with such a situation, we are very bad. We are driven. You driven? Yes. He said, hey, go away. Who are you? Tourist. We cannot understand. They give some argument. But still today we are in, you know, we cannot understand this fallacy. Now please clarify this point. Now Jamaraji Maharaj giving argument. You are all my servant actually, but be careful. Dharmam tu sakshad bhagavat pranitam na vai vidur risayo na pidevaha na siddha muksha asura manusa manusva kutono vidvadharos charanadayo 19 sloka third adhyay chapter dharmam tu sakshad bhagavat pranitam na vai vidur risayo na viti na pidevaha Na siddha muksha asura manusha kutano vidyadharo charanadayo vidyadharo charanadayo O my son, try to understand this point. Dharmam tu sakshat bhagavat pranitam. Bhagavat dharma is actual dharma. Many times I have told. When I was, you know, reading this, you know, glorification of Bhagavatam. Gokarna ji advising to whom? Atmadev ji, father. Dharmam bhajasya satatam. Hein? This way. Dharmam bhajasya satatam. Tejaloka dharaman. Sevatsu sevasya sadhu purushan. Jahi kama tishnam. Dharmam bhajasya satatam. Bhajasya, it is my advice to you. Dharmam bhajasya satatam. Satatam means no gapping, no interval. Dharmam bhajasya satatam. Tejaloka dharman. All in the body dharma, mind, mental dharma. Oh, you can throw. But you have to follow the dharma of your soul, atma dharma. Who is already there in it. You will have to discover through this Harikatha. I am not doing nothing new. It is already there inside you. I am just want to prove, opening your heart, it is there already. You see, this is the duty of Gurudev. Dharmam tu sakshat bhagavat pranitam. Dharma is just given by Supreme Lord. It is just equal to Supreme Lord. Dharma given by Supreme Lord, at the same time dharma is equal to, because Bhagavad Dharma is equal to Supreme Lord. Same. Sa dharmam tu sakshat bhagavat pranitam. Nobody compiling this Bhagavad Dharma. It is automatically compiled. It is by Supreme Lord. It is by Supreme Lord, for Supreme Lord, to Supreme Lord, all everything there. So, dharmam tu sakshat bhagavat pranitam, not done by anybody. So, nobody can understand the actual meaning. No vai vidur risayo napi deva. Those rishi manis, they also are, you know, in confusion to take decision. I already told you. Naso risirijasya matam na vinyam. I already told you from Mahabharat. Dharmasya tatyam nihito guhayam mahayano yeno gatu sapantya. I told from Mahabharat. They are all in confusion. They are all in confusion, those Rishi Munis, big Rishi Muni, big scholar. They are having so much knowledge. They are in confusion to take decision, what to do, what not to do. You see. So, Jamaraj Maharaj giving argument, you see my boys. Dharmam tu sakshat bhagavat pranitam. Dharma coming from Supreme Lord. Nobody compiling this Bhagavad Dharma. Itself coming automatically. Nabidu Rishayo. Rishayo means those rishis. They are also not knowing the actual meaning. Napi Devaha. Those Deva, the demigods, they are also confused. They are also confused. You know. Na Siddha Mukhya, those who are Siddhya. There is a mukhya, asura manusa. Those who are demigods, those who are, you know, asura. Manushya. Manam is a human being. No vidu, kuto. Where from they can know? Those Vidyadhar, Charan, Gandharva. Nobody knowing anything. Nobody knowing the secrecy of this Dharma. Nobody knowing. Jamaraji Maharaj speaking. Jamaraji Maharaj was bound to speak this way. Because he says, no? Then now Jamaraji Maharaj is speaking. You see, in this universe, whole universe, only 12 personalities, they are knowing. Actually, they are knowing. Bhagavatam, who are they? Who are they? Sangbhur Narado Sambhu Kumaro Kapilo Manu Parlyad Januko Visma Balirvaya Sakirvayam Dada Saite Vijanimu Dharmam Bhagavatam Bhata Guyam Vishudhyam Durubodhyam Yam Gyatyam Ritamasnute Bhajan Sangbhur Narado Sambhu Kumar Kapilo Manu Prahlada Janaku Vismo Valirva Yasakirvayam Dada Saite Vijanimo Dharmam Bhagavatam Bhata. Oh, my servants, only 12, you know, personalities there, they are knowing actual meaning of Bhagavad Dharma. Sangbhur Narado, Sangbhur Brahma, Narada, Sangbhur Narado Sambhu. Shankar, Kumar, Chatur Kumar, Chatursan, Kapil, Manu, Prahlad, Janako, Vishwa, Bolir, Bhaiyasakhi means Sukhdev, Bhayam, me, is 12. Those are the 12 persons, and I already discussed this point, you can remember, many times discussed. They are 12 personality, but those who are following them, they are also Mahajan. Also in more and more filtered form, in advanced, more advanced way, we can prove that we are going to follow this 12 Mahajan, but anyway we are going to follow 12 Mahajan in a very fine way. Whereas you can prove that Maharaj, where we are following, following 12 Mahajan, we are following Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami. I already explained this point. You can go through previous Harikatha. Very scientific answer. Very nice and scientific answer told. Nartamadagur, Purvapar Koriya Vichar. Previous and present. Judgment. And more, you know, scientific way you can. So, we are not going to break the instruction of Chatursan. I mean, is 12 Mahajan. Anyway, we are following Mahajan. If I am going to follow Srila Bhakti Purna Puri Goswami Maharaj, automatically I am going to follow Prabhupada. Because nobody can prove, even a single instant, when Guru Padma breaking the rules of Prabhupada. It's all the same. When I am following Parampuja Kesava Goswami Maharaj, 100% I am sure that I am following Prabhupada. This is a Siddhanta Sudhvidhi, a very nice Siddhanta. So, Sayambhur Narada Sambhu Kumaru Kapilo Manu Prahlada Janako Vismo Balir Vaiyasa Kirvayam Dada Saite Bijanimo Dharmam Bhagavatam Bhata Guyam Vishudhyam Durvadhyam Durvadhyam Yam Gatya Amrito Masnute. And now Yamraji Maharaj giving so many, because anything, you see, anything in the spiritual land, they have two kind of symptom. One is Tatastha Lakshan, one is Sarup Lakshan. Sarup Lakshan is that Lakshan, any time, any moment, anywhere, that Lakshan, that symptom, Lakshan is not going to leave that objective. Because Dharm, follow me, any time, any moment, anywhere, the Lakshan symptom not going to leave the original object in which that Dharma resting, that is called Sarva Dharma. Tatastha Lakshan means by assumption. Oh, is this? Oh, yeah, yeah. Getting by symptom. You know? Huh. From distant place, I am traveling in forest. From distant place, I find one flag, red flag. Oh, must be there must be one temple. There must be one temple. Flag? Maybe. Maybe sadhu is there, maybe some temple is there. This way, you see, Sarubrakhan Tadastalakhan. Now this Yamraji Maharaj giving three different kind of, you know, symptoms. Mane, one is Gujjam, secret of the, all the secrets, topmost secrets, Gujjam. Vishuddhyam means purest of all pure things. Vishuddhyam. Durvodham is very, very complicated. Nobody can understand very easily. So secret. Guhyam. So pure. And at the same time, you cannot understand very easily. You cannot understand. Durvodham. Even after so much argument and harikatha, still you cannot understand. Nayam atma pravachanayodhya namadhyana bahuno sritanyo. The same sloka I can speak. Nayam, na ayam atma pravachanayodhya namadhyana bahuno sritanyo. Jammi ve esha vrinuti tena labhya. The Supreme Lord, he accept, oh, I accept you as my own, you know. Then I can know. When Supreme Lord going to give you certificate, visa, you know, you take. Then and there, you can know everything by the mercy of Supreme Lord. Otherwise not. You can put, you know, your calculation, assumption, you can go on doing. But I told you many times, that logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. Many times I told. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. It's quite impossible. Now actually, what I am discussing for a long time, the same thing, Yamraji Maharaj speaking, same Siddhanta. Etava neva lokiyasmin pungsam dharma paraha sritaha. Bhakti Yoga Bhagavati Tannam Gohanadivihi. Same thing I am speaking. So, Siddhanta, I am speaking Gita, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhagavad, I am speaking, huh? Yes. Same Siddhanta. Etava neva lokiyasmin pungsah dharma parahasrita. What is paradharma? What is atma dharma? Up to what limit? Huh? Itavaneva loke asmin loke itavaneva pungsam parodharma parahasritaha. For this human being living here in the material world, itavaneva loke asmin pungsam dharma parahasritaha bhakti yoga bhagavati. Out of strong bhakti, bhakti yoga bhagavati. Bhagavati, Bhakti Yoga Bhagavati, Tannama Gohanadivi. Hare Krishna, Jai Gaur, Jai Nitai. Out of Bhakti, Prem, devotion, if you speak this name, as a, you know, it is called actually topmost Bhagavad Dharma. Out of love and devotion, if you speak this name, Hare Krishna, chanting Harina. It's called Bhagavad Dharma. Now Yamaraji Maharaj giving argument. Oh, my servants, try to realize, get this point, try to realize this point. So great, excellent, you see, this point. Namocharana mahatyam harehe pashyato putraka. Oh, my boys, oh, my sons. Try to understand this point. What is the excellent glory of Harinam? Come on. Ajamil, so sinful activity is doing. Eh? You know, but still he is free from material clutcher and go to Vaikuntha by Hare Nam, Hare Nam. Hare Nam Iva Kevalam, Kalo Nastiva Nastiva Nastiva. Gatiranatha. Namucharana Mahatyam Hare Pasvata Putraka. 23. Namucharana Mahatyam Hare Pasyato Putraka. Ajami Lopi Jena Ivo Mrittu Pasadam Uchyata. You see the glories of Harinam. Ajamil, totally free from material bondage and get success. You see? You see the Harinam. Anybody you meet, if he has some faith, you always speak about the glories of Harinam. Then you can get keep up from Harinam. Bhagavan. Anytime, if you meet anybody. But suppose he don't have any faith, then speak. Then, Ashaddha Vani Namupadesh. Why our situation fall down? A spiritual situation. Very, very sorry to speak. I never like to criticize. I hate. I spit on criticism. I am bound to speak this way. Why situation come down? Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. I am not speaking. I can show you where Bhaktivinoda, what Bhaktivinoda writing. 120 years back, 130 years back, Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. If those present acharyas, they don't think properly, then there is no way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way. Bartamani jodi e onara kono chinta na koren, thale amader kono ar goti nai. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Though everything written there in Hari Bhakti Vilas, nobody interested to follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. If somebody come to fight with me, I can open the page and so. You see, don't fight with me. You have no right to fight with me. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. So situation coming down. Before giving Harinam to somebody, you must judge he has 100% faith or not. He is going to do bhajan or not. You like to do bhajan or not? If you promise 100% that I am going to go do bhajan, then Gurudev can give Harinam. Adarashna. Hadiram is the, because there is a unique property. The topmost property. In infinity Brahmanda, what property you give, you think? That is the topmost property. Harinam Guru Maharaj giving to me. So I don't fear anybody. So you see, it is written here. Harinam, everything is written there in Hari Bhakti Vilas. Somehow if you like to follow, then we cannot buy some garbage from outside. We are buying garbage. You know? If you are going to market and try to buy some garbage, is good? I speak this way. Because is it Namhat? Namhat, you know? Is the market where Nityananda Thakur is the Nityananda Thakur is topmost authority. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur and everybody identifying themselves as the sweeper of Namhatta. I can discuss this point tomorrow. Whereas you are bringing garbage. From outside you are getting garbage and putting into Namhatta. You are doing sinful activities. It's not good. Garbage means? Name, fame, position, money. What I can do? What I can do if bhakti is not there? I can throw everything like garbage if it is useless for Krishna bhajan. Those who are topmost, authority, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they knowing. Prabhupada, they knowing how to utilize money. How to utilize money for Krishna bhajan, they knowing. You know, you don't know. You cannot find right application of money. That's why you are going to meet with trouble, problem. You are going to meet with trouble. You don't know how to utilize money. Those who are pure Vaishnava, you can follow them. Any money coming to them, utilize for Krishna Bhajan. I can discuss this point, Prabhupada speaking. I am not going to keep any deposit for you all. If I keep deposit, then you all become lazy, cannot do bhajan perfectly. On the contrary, I can give big loan. In with Bhagavata I am speaking. I am taking huge loan. Huge. And paying gradually. You can go mad, you can heart fail, you can. This kind of Maharaj, how? I don't fear. I am doing for Krishna bhajan. If you don't know the right application of money, then you are going to die. Be careful. Nobody can save you. It's Kali. Kali, you know? Kali. So, Namucharana Mahatyam Harehe Pasato Putraka Ajamil Opi Jenoiva Mittupashad Amuchataha. Ajamil was totally free, set free from any kind of material bondage, and Ajamil was successful to climb that, you know, Vaikuntha. Now Jamaraji Maharaj giving advice to those, you know, Yamaduta, whom to arrest, whom to arrest, whom to avoid, whom to arrest. They are speaking, very nice. Tāna-ānayaddha-masato. It is actually 28th sloka. Tāna-ānayaddha-masato vimukhān mukunda padar vinda makaranda rasada jasram. Tāna-ānayaddha-masato. You go and arrest them and bring in front of me. Who? Vajja tāno anayaddha masato vimukhāno mukunda padāra vinda makarando rasād ajastram niskinchanair paramahansa kulair asangvair justad grihe niroya vatmani vadhatishna. They are thirsty to enjoy this material world. Those who are averse to Krishna, they are not at all interested about Krishna. Why you are going to give Harinam to them? To get a big dream, population, why? Kamini Kanchan and Pratishtha. Tāna anayaddha masato, they are asat. They are asat actually, those who are averse to Krishna. Mukunda padar vinda makaranda rasat ajastram niskinchanai paramangsa kulai rasangair. Yushtad grihe niraya vatmani baddha tishnan. Having great, you know, thirsty for the enjoyment, this material world. Then, for them, you can go and arrest them and bring in front of me. Not to them, those who are chanting Harinam, doing sadhu sangha, hearing Bhagavad katha. Don't go to them. Don't go. Actually, I have no right to arrest them, those who are doing Harinam. Be careful, O my sons. Tāna anayaddha masato vimukhān mukunda padar vinda makaranda rasād ajasram niskinchanai paramāṃsa kulai rasangair justad grihe niraya vatmani vadya tishnān. You can bring them in front of me. Those who are not singing the glories of Krishna in tongue. Jivhana bhakti bhagavad guna naam adheyam cetascha nasmarati tacharanar bindam krishnayano namati yachir ekadapi tan anayaddamasato akrita vishnu kritvam. When his tongue not speaking Harinam even one time in whole life. Jivana bhakti bhagavad guna naam adhiyam shataha. His heart not thinking about, you know, mind. Chetascha nasmarati tacharanarabindam. The lotus feet of Krishna not singing. Krishnaya na namati jachira jachira. His head is useless. Not paying dandabat even one time in whole life. Not paying dandava to Krishna. Jivana bhakti bhagavad guna naam adhiyam Chetasma chetas chana smarati tacharanarabindam. Krishna yono namati jachiro ekodapi. Tano anayodda masato akrita vishmu kritvano. 29th sloka. You go and arrest them and bring in front of me, I can give treatment to them. Oh Prabhu, now excuse me. Actually, all my innocent, you know, servant, they are committing apradh. So for that, I beg for pardon. Tat khyammat. Jamaraji Maharaj now speaking. Oh, Supreme Lord, please excuse me. Like Samik Mani, when son, Rishi Shinga, Siringi Rishi, giving cards, then after all, Samik Rishi, oh, Supreme Lord, that boy is innocent, you see. Knowing nothing, please excuse me. He is giving curse to Parikshit Maharaj with Mahabhagavat. He says, ah, oh Supreme Lord, excuse me, very innocent actually. Excuse. Now Yamaraji Maharaj begging for pardon, oh Supreme Lord. Yeah, they are knowing nothing actually, excuse. Tat kshammatam sa bhagavan purushaho purano. Narayana sa purushair jadasad kritamna sanam ahuna vidusam ruchitanjalinam khyantir gariyasi nam purushaya bhumne purushaya bhumne tat khyammatam sa bhagavan purushaho purana narayana sa purushair yada satkritaha na sanam aho na vidusam rachitanjalinam shantir gariyasi namo purushayo bhumne. He Prabhu, all my, you know, they, my messengers, you know, the servants, they are doing mistake. I actually, I beg for pardon, excuse me. Tat khyammatam sa bhagavan purusho purano Narayano sa purushai rajada sad kritahana Swanam ahuna vidusam rachitanjalinam Khyantir gariyasinam purushayato bhumne. He Vibhu Purush, he Narayan, I beg for pardon, excuse me. Don't. This way actually, Jamaraji Maharaj always, you know, praying. This way, you know, he, now Parikshit Maharaj here, and fourth chapter, here we are coming. Again, you can remember about the Pracheta. You can remember Pracheta, huh? You can remember Pracheta? Ah. Pracheta, you can remember. So, you know, 10 Pracheta. I already discussed this point. 10 Pracheta going to do, they meet with Shankar Bhagavan, they getting keep up from Shankar Bhagavan. Huh? Rudra Gita. They are reciting and doing bhajan inside water, nicely. After that you see, they meet with Supreme Lord. They are under sea, they are doing bhajan. 10,000 years, they come out successful. Supreme Lord bless them. Oh, Pracheta. Pracheta gone. Go. And lead your family life nicely. Then Pracheta gone, after getting kippa from Supreme Lord, coming out of sea. Whenever coming out of sea, looking all around, what's that? All trees and, you know, kripa everywhere, nowhere to go? Eh? No way? Then they create fire from mouth. Ha! Oh, started destroying these, you know, trees and, you know, creepers. Huh? Then you see, you know, then they, actually now, the actually, one you know, daughter already kept. I already told you. Pramloja, actually, I told you one kanya, you know, Kandumuni of Pramlocha, of Sara. Give, because they, by their association, one daughter took birth, but they leave it. Those trees they are fostering, taking care. His name, Asnik, his name. Now, by the advice of Supreme Lord, they are going to marry. The trees, they are giving this daughter. You take this daughter. You can marry and go, you know, Prajapati, Dharma, you can, you know, go. Now, after that, they actually doing bhajan nicely. You see, Prachetagan. And from Pracheta, and this wife, they are getting one son, his name is Daksha. Daksha. Then Daksha, you know, he is already getting instruction to increase, you know, population. So anyway, they actually, Daksha giving birth to is a Haryasa. First, 10,000. 10,000 boys giving birth. 10,000. They took decision that now Daksha speaking, you can go increase. You go and increase, you know. You can go and increase in population. Now they took decision to go to do bhajan there. And doing bhajan there. After doing bhajan there, somehow they meet Naraji. It is the duty of Naraji to guide you properly. So Naraji Maharaj coming and giving some nice advice. Hey, you going to open your family life? Yes. Foolish. How to try to know this, you know, this, you know, Siddhanta fast. You are going to be put into such a river by your father, who is a two kind of flowing. Two kind of flowing? One river will know one way flowing? No, two way flowing. Two way flowing. After there so many things, Kudvakka, it is called, you know, secretly, very topmost thing. Kudvakka. Kudvakka means, you'll have to understand with your fine brain. Otherwise, with common brain, you cannot understand. Naraji Maharaj speaking so, you know, so topmost philosophy, very tough philosophy, they're hearing everything. They cannot realize. After the explaining, then they are going, oh, then we are going to take decision. We are not going to open family life. We are going to do bhajan. They are not coming back. They promise father, father, we are going to come back. Daksha, his name is Daksha, you know. That Daksha. That Daksha. Now coming in this life as Prachetas Daksha. He's very angry. 10,000 boys I give birth, they go on for bhajan. Eh? How I can lead my family life? Oh my God. Then again started, you know, fresh way. He is giving energy. Eh? Then after that, Haryasa, again 10,000 by Sabalasya, giving birth. Ah, now I am in safe. Now they can at least obey me and start family life, and I can increase population. Is the instruction of Brahma. Brahma got instruction from Supreme Lord. Krishna is the Chaturmukh, Hare Krishna, Sevanmukh, Hare Krishna. Eh? This way? Now, they also took decision, father, first of all, we like to do bhajan before and doing, so that we can gather power, collect power. So we are going to do bhajan. Okay, but come back quickly. Okay, we can come back. Sabalasa, they are also going 10,000. Same thing, Naraji coming in the midway. Hey, you know how to do, lead family life? Foolish? We don't know. I am giving advice. Try to hear it minutely. Again, Naraji Maharaj giving nice advice to them so that they can develop detachment for family life. They are also less interested in family life. They are not going to come back. Father become, oh my God, first 10,000 boys gone, second 10,000. Who did it? Oh, Naraji, you foolish. When Naraji coming in front of Dakka, it is you. It is you. For who? You are responsible. I am losing everything. First batch of 10,000 boys gone. Second batch is 10,000 gone. I can curse you. You cannot stay anywhere in whole Brahmanda. Narji Maharaj laughing. Okay, I can accept this, you know, curse. It is very good, beneficial for me. The more it's sadhu can travel, again, a common man can get benefit. Eh? Okay. I have no objection. After that, you see, Dakho now gone mad. What to do? How to do? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Dakho now going to a very, you know, nice, you know, nice place, Agamarshan. One place, Tirtha, pilgrimage. There, you know, Dakho Maharaj doing bhajan, very top bhajan. Hmm? After doing bhajan, I know, after doing bhajan, it is called Hamsa Sutra, Hamsa Stotra it is called. The stotra with which Dakho Maharaj was doing bhajan there, a different way of speaking. After their Supreme Lord satisfied, and Bhagavan Bhaktivatsal, after that giving kipa to him, you go on increasing. This way, after that he started increasing this. First, you know, I forget to speak, first you went to do bhajan there, after getting kipa doing. So, here's Asnikhi, I told you, actually, as the mother of Daksha. Asnikhi, that the daughter given by the trees, to Prachetagon. Now, Daksha is the daughter of, Daksha is the son of all Pracheta. Then now, Daksha is going to marry Panchajani. Haryaso first, then Savalaso, I already told, but first I forget to speak, that first you went to do bhajan, in that place, Naran, so, I already told you, what place, the Agamarshan. That place. Then first batch of 10,000 gone, second batch of 10,000 boys gone. Then after that, Dakho took decision what to do, what not to do. Very angry. Giving cards to Naraji Maharaj. Then took decision to give birth to 60 daughters. Because anyway, Naraji cannot misled them, daughters. 60 daughters, you see. 60 daughters. So 60 daughters, with 60 daughters, so Dakha going to offer 60 daughters of different, you know. Out of 60 daughters, 10 daughters giving to Dharma. To Kashyap, 13. 27 to Chandrama. Shomdev, and other to Bhuta Angarisha, Angira, Bhuta Angari, Angira, and the rest, or Krishasho, a Tinjan Munike, Duiti Duiti Padan Kuru, the rest, two each. Follow, two each. What I say? Bhuta Angira or Krishasho, a Tin Muni, and the other rest. Chart 4, 2 Tarkha Namak, Kashyap ke podan kare. To Kashyap, a name Tarkha. Give it. This way, anyway, they are going to give birth to different kind of, you know, this fool, this material world. Somebody giving birth to, you know, this, that, you know. So, this world is now full of, you know, different kind of creatures, some snake, horse, cow, tiger, human being, elephant, all they have their separate mothers, where from they came. This way, you see, they are now going to increase their, you know, But you see, they, every one of them, they are giving different kind of, you know, species, giving birth. This way, they are, in genetical factor, gradually, they are increasing all this population. This way. Now we are coming to this topic, so seventh chapter of this, you know, sixth canto, where Parikshit Maharaj is asking that why Brihaspati Devaguru become very angry with Sargaraj Indra? Why and how this happened? Parikshit Maharaj putting question in front of Gurudev. Hey Gurudev, we heard that Brihaspati Gurudev become very angry, going away, leaving this heavenly place. And after that, those demigods, they are bound to take shelter of Vishwajit. How is that possible? So, how this happened? Now, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, it is a long time ago, one day, Indra Maharaj, sitting in his helm, in his chair, very, you know, with false ego, with Sachi Devi, wife, left, enjoying this, you know, dance and, you know, singing going on. But, you know, while he is sitting there in his own, you know, singhasan, he, Brihaspati Gurudev coming there. He could see that Brihaspati Gurudev coming. But he was so puffed up for that time, he was blind, you see. How Indra is blind? Yes. 1,000, you know, Sahasrajan. It's quite natural. Somebody asking very nice question to me. Maharaj, Lakhi Devi having so much riches, is the goddess of riches, you see. Why Lakhi Devi is selecting, you know, owl? As is, you know, why Lakhi Devi riding owl? Owl, you know? Night time one bird cannot see in daytime. You know? Night time they are flying. It's called owl. I say, why not? It's very good. Lucky Devi took decision. Very, so much affluence. You can take elephant. These are so much money. And Lucky Devi is dying rightly. Because Lucky Devi riding owl. Why? Those who are having Lakshi, they become blind. If Lakshmi Devi cry, coming to any, in the life of, you know, life of somebody, then he become blind. That's why Lakshmi Devi riding, owl, that if Lakshmi Devi coming anywhere, that man become, you know, blind, out of his, you know, riches. Janmai sajja suto sivi redhamana madha pramana. And he cannot see who is sadhu, who is not sadhu. He become blind, because money coming. Naturally, he become blind. So it's quite natural, they are laughing. Yes. Lakhi Devi having so much riches, why he is going to ride? It's quite natural. If Lakhi Devi coming in your life, you can also become blind. You cannot see anything. Money, 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 sweeter than honey. He can sing this song. It's good. According to time and circumstances, Krishna giving you my facility. It's good. Why are you asking more and more? So, Brihaspati coming in this, you know, Shabha. Indra could see that Gurudev coming, still he become blind. He don't stand up from Shingasana and pay honor to, oh Gurudev, you are coming, not speaking. Then Brihaspati Gurudev could realize he is puffed up. I must leave him and show you. to rectify. Brihaspati gone. After Brihaspati gone, Indra crying, oh my God, my brain gone out of order, I am in Maya illusion, I couldn't pay respect to, you know, Gurudev. She must be very sorry. Then falling, where is Gurudev, where is Gurudev? I must, you know, beg for pardon, but Gurudev is gone. Gurudev vanish. Gurudev vanish. No, where he can find me? Oh, Gurudev, where? Gurudev not speaking anything. Only Antadhyan, vanish. Searching, searching, what to do? After that, they are approaching Brahma. We have done mistake. We are missing our Gurudev. Without Gurudev, what bhajan we can do? We are going to lose everything. Brahma is thinking, you are going to get the reaction of the activities you have done yourself. Go, you will have to suffer. Anyway, you will have to suffer. Because you have done mistake. Great aparad, big pap. You have done. So go. I can suggest you, you can go and approach Viswaru, who is having so nice astute and finances, most powerful. He can act as your Brahman, who can guide you in yajna, you know, a different kind of yajna, everything you can, you know, do by the help of that Viswaru is most powerful. I can say this much. This much I can say. Now you have to go and request him, Indra, and all demigods there approaching Vishwarup, Trashta Nandan. Trashta is actually demigods, but his wife is actually from demon. Asur, Kanya. Anyway, I can come to this point after. They are requesting Vishwarup, oh Vishwarup, please save us. Oh demigods, why you are coming, you all? We are in problem, we are not finding our Gurudev, we are gone, we don't know. You will have to help us to perform yajna, this, that. Then he is ready, praying so much, you know. Because Brahma already speaking, he is doing in front of the demigods. Brahma speaking, Aho bato sura sreshta hi avadram vakritam mahat. You have done a great mistake. Brahmishtam Brahman Danta Maisaryat Nabhanandata. Out of your riches, affluences, you ignore your Gurudev. So you will have to follow. You will have to suffer. Now I can suggest this much. You will have to suffer anyway. But I can suggest you this much. You can approach Viswarup. He can help you for performing yajna, this, that. Okay. Then they are all going to, you know, in front of Viswarup, they are praying. Brini mahi tuopi adhyayan brahmishtam brahmanam gurum yathanjasa vijeswamo sapatnyam stavatejasa. 32 slok. Brini mahi, we are going to accept you as a, you know, guru, Brahman guru, because Brahman is automatically guru. Varnanam Brahman guru. So you can, you know, help us, organize us right way. Brini mahi tu upaya upadhyayam. Upadhyay mean as one kind of guru who can help you to understand so many things. Who can help you to perform yajna, everything, upadhyay. Brini mahe tu upadhyayam brahmishtam brahmanam gurum yatha anjasa vijeswamaha sa patnya stavatejasa. So you have your power, so I am going to take power from you and we can, you know, come out successful. So this way, Rishivacha, Abhartitaho suraganeir paurahitye mahatapa sa vishwarupasthana aha tana aha prasanyo snaknaya gira. Very soft way, gentle way. When he is being prayed, when he is being prayed by all demigods, O Tato, help us. Then abhartitaho suraganeir paurahitye mahatapa sa vishwarupasthana aha Stano aho prasanyo snaknaya gira, very softly. You are very powerful tapasi. So, you are praying. After that, Vishwaroop started speaking. Okay, I can help you. Anyway, after that, you know, so many things there. So, Vishwaroop now started doing different kind of yajna. And in yajna, when yajna going on, Vishwaroop, you know, is father side is all demigods, mother side is all, you know, those demons. So with mama, you know, maternal uncle, then naturally nephew can have some special relation. Huh? The maternal uncle actually, those were asur. So he is doing yajna, om swaha, openly. But secretly doing offering to those who are, you know, demon. Indra could not realize for a long time. Sometime Indra realized it. Whom he is offering very secretly? Huh? Loudly is being manda in this way. Loudly. Mantra. But secretly, very secretly. Indra sometime detect. Huh? What are you doing? He is offering, you know, to Asura. Then get the sword out and cut his, you know, three heads. Vishwaroop, three heads. All gone. Oh my. Everywhere, haakar. Oh, big problem. Big problem. Everybody shouting. Hey, so great tapasi. So powerful Brahman, Indra killing Vishwaroop. Oh, at the same time he is accepting, he is that Upadhyay, Guru. At the same time he is Brahman. At the same time it is inside yajna. Oh my God. Then after that Indra watching. Eh? Indra now watching. Indra is just afraid. Indra watching what? Brahma, Brahma Hatta Pap. He killed Brahma Hatta. That Pap coming to catch him. Naked lady. Very dirty. With hair, this. Indra become frightened. Very bad smell all around. Kilometers. Indra flying. Where to fly? He's flying there. After that, Indra, what to do? Going to take, you know, shelter under a lotus feet of Lakshmi Devi there in Manasarovar. Lakshmi Devi, where? Yes, in Manasarovar you can find big padda, lotus flower. And naturally in Lakshmi is always residing Lakshmi, in padda. Paddate Lakshmi Radhishtanachi. Gomutre Basati Lakshmi Ganga. Gomutre Ganga, urine of cow, Gomata. Ganga is there. You don't know. Gomaya Lakshmi. Kaudang. Kaudam, we should know and put in head. Always, every time, when you approach Gomata, you must pay prostrate dandavat. And for Lord, for Mataji is not for us. And take the lotus feet. When I go to Mataji, I message, like, Ma, how are you? Every time, daily. And kiss every time. And when I approach, naturally he is kissing me here. Automatic. This way you see love, Gomata. Here in, you know, this padda is all lucky there. So now actually in the flying and flying, and there where? In Manasarovar, in padda. Padda means lotus flower. Lakshmi Devi, who saved me? Nowhere Indra is nowhere. Everybody is searching where King Indra gone. And nobody can trace out. And how to live? Because you are taking chapati dal, rice you are taking. But Indra what taking? When you are offering swaha, Indraya swaha, then that fire, Agnidev, all it is the duty of Agnidev to carry all the offerings given by some man in fire, Indra and Agnidev taking. And it is your share. But now Indra is in water. Indradev now in water, Manasarava. Then Agnidev cannot take fruit for him. Home service, actually. Indradev, actually Agnidev cannot bring. He is in water. After that, all Rishi Munis, they are, you know, very anxious. Take two decisions. Indra appealing, who can take the responsibility of this, you know, this Brahmahatya Pap. Then mutual understanding done. Bhumi, this art. Water, all those Mataji's, you know, and Briksha, trees, they took share. Brahmahatya Pap. Trees, they are taking. Brahmahatya Pap, you can get in the form of some, you know, juice, some juice coming. When you cut, some, you know, is Brahmahatya Pap. In water, like bubbles. Bubbles. Bhumi, taking all Brahmahatya Pap. Brahmahatya Pap taking. So, Bhumi taking. So, Bhumi, automatically when you are digging one place, you keep for a long time, automatically it can get covered up. Follow? And those Machadis, Matajis, and the form of, you know, medical terms, you know, this way they are taking. So at that time they should be very careful. They cannot touch anything. At the time of, you know, many devotees, nice devotees, Matajis, they are asking what to do at that time. I said, nothing to do. Physically you cannot touch anything. You can chant, we can do chant, you know? Yes. That time you have special time for you to hear Harikatha and do chanting. From Vrindavan, one Acharya in front of many people asking me, what is the duty of those Matajis to do? They live Harinam or not? I said, no, they cannot live Harinam. But somebody suggesting to live Harinam, oh no. Then I give argument. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already speaking this. Kishayane ki bhajane kimba jagarane or nisho chinta krishna valoha badane. No time. Niyamita smarane no kalaha. There is no time factor, no space factor, nothing. But anyway, those Mataji should be very careful at the time, should not touch anything, nothing, very carefully, and that time especially the Harinam and Sudhu Sankirtan. No offering, nothing. Even cannot carry prasadi mala here. If somehow contamination done, I cannot speak Harikatha. Many times people test me. They make contamination, I cannot speak. Somehow I speak, after that I pay. The how is possible, some contamination done. So, I need to maintain purity. Be careful. You are always pure, because you are remembering Krishna. Anyway, by the mercy of Krishna, you are helping Indraji. You are more elevated. You are helping Indraji to share this Brahma. It is not derogatory, very honorable. So those Mataji, they are enjoying more kippa from Krishna. Because they are suffering very much for us. So now actually, somehow this Brahmahatya Pap was distributed. And now Indra free. Now he can come back from Manasarama to take charge again. To take charge again here. Now, In the meantime, the father of Viswarup, Upadhyay, because Upadhyay, that Upadhyay, he was acting as Upadhyay in favor of those demigods. Indra accepted him, doing yajna, he killed him. Three kind of dangerous thing happen, you see. First, it is inside yajna, it is prohibited. Second is your Gurudev. Third is Brahman, topmost. You have no right to kill him. Somehow you can speak him, but you cannot kill him, but somehow kill. Now Indra is now free. All Mataji's trees and Bhumi, art, you know, they take share. Now Indra is free from Brahma Tapav, coming back. But in the meantime, the father of Viswarup become very angry. The father of Viswarup become very angry, Trashta. I can kill Indra. Who is Indra? He arranged for one fire sacrifice in such a way. Big fire sacrifice. So that one enemy of Indra can get out. Birbhadra, Mahadev, you know, I already told you from Jata, from this, you know, met it here, Birbhadra, and Durvasa, Kritva. I can come to this point, Amarish Maharaj, very nice. Here actually from Yajna, Vrittasura coming out, big Daitya. Big Daitya. His, you know, body touching cloud. But he is giving order. Who? Trashta. Hey, you must kill Indra. He is our enemy. But while the yajna going on, those who are doing yajna, it is the arrangement of Mayadevi. They are making mistake in yajna to speak, pronounce mantra. You know? They make mistake. They make mistake. Because there is three kind of pronunciation in Sanskrit. One is loudly, one is medium, Pluto, Madhyam, and very, very, you know, softly. But there is rules and regulation. If you utter this mantra according to your, you know, uttering, the meaning can come out. Like, I can give example. Indra sattu vivardasa. Oh, if I see. Indra shatruho vivardasa. See, first I speak very shortly. And second I speak different way. Meaning changes. First meaning, the enemy of Indra can come out. And the second way is Indra Satraho Vivardasaha. Indra, the enemy, Vivardasaha, he get power. So, understand, you see. Indra is enemy. But Brahman speaking mantra in such a way, Indra, the enemy, get power. Indra, the enemy, get power. Not that the enemy of Indra can get power and come out of fire. Not that. Indra satraho vivardasa. This way. So the result coming out, just opposite. Vrittasura coming out, giving order to Vrittasura. You are my son. You fight with Indra and kill him. Vrittasura. Going to a battlefield and fighting with Indra, big way, you know. But before that, I should speak that while Viswarup, after yajna, Viswarup wanted to give Indra in such a mantra that nobody can kill him. Vishwarupa, when Vishwarupa was doing yajna previously, now killed, I forget to speak. Vishwarupa was supposed to give such a mantra to Indra that nobody can kill him. That is called Narayan Kavach. It's very dangerous. You know? So, Vishwarupa now, you know, it is written, Rajavacha Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Jaya Gupto Sahasraksha Savahan Ripusainikan Kiranivo Vinariyatya Trailokya Bhavujasriyam Bhagavan Sanmakshahi Bharamo Narayanattakam Yathatatainaha Satruna Jeno Gupto Ajayat Mirdhe Sepatrayanuvacha Vritaha Purohita Trashto Mahendranu Pichate Narayanaksham Bharamahu Tadi hoi kamana srino. We are now Vishwaru Vacha. Now Vishwaru speaking. What speaking? I can speak some, not all. Vishwaru Vacha. Vishwaru speaking and Indra taking this mantra to protect his whole body. Vishwaru Vacha. Dhautangri prani rachammo sapavitra udanmukho krito sangu karanyaso mantra bhyang bhago yatoho suchihi. Narayana param barmo sanyajhed bhayamagate padayor jano urvor urudare yiddhottharosi mukhe sirasyana purvat punkara dini vinyasit ung namo narayanati viparjayam mathapiba karanyasam tataho kuryat dadav shakshara vidvaya Pranavadi, Pranavadi, Yakaranto, Manguli, Angusta Parvasu, Naset, Hrdayu, Unkaram, Vikaru, Manumurdasi, Murdani, Yakaranto, Bhur, Bravarmadhe, Nakaram, Sikhayana, Sid, Vikaram, Netayur, Junjan, Nakaram, Sarvasandisu, Makaram, Mantamuddisho, Mantamut, Mantamurtir bhavet budho, Shavisargam parantam tvam sarvadikshu, Vinirdiset om vishtave nama itihi, Atmanam paramam dhyayet dhiyam, Sato shaktir vyutam, Vidyatte yohas tapomurtim imam mantam mudaharet. So many mantra. I don't like to speak. No time. But don't speak this mantra in your life. Be careful. You cannot get bhakti. It is not the target of Indra Maharaj to get bhakti. But in your life, don't do. You cannot get bhakti. You can engage, you can get service to Narayan. Narayan, take this service. It's not good. You know, this way, actually, nice, Narayan. After this, this happened. I already told you. I already told you this way. Now, you know, now actually Vittasur coming in front of Indra and fighting with Indra. Very nice. Big fighting going on. But in front of, you know, Indra, Vittasur is, you know, big, you know, power. Indra cannot come out successful. So powerful. Vitto is so powerful. So Indra took decision to approach Dadichi Muni, what to do. We are defeated by, you know, Vittasur. We cannot come out successful. So powerful. Then after that, Indra took decision by the advice of, you know, Bhagavan to approach, you know, Dadichi Muni. We are doing bhajan nicely, powerful. But because by the bone of Dadichi Muni, if they can make astra, it's thunder. then that astra is the most powerful, can successfully defeat who? Vittasur. They are coming and praying in front of Dadichi Muni. Dadichi Muni joking with him. Who is going to leave body? You are giving such benefit that I have to leave my body. After the speaking, I am joking actually. For you, I am going to leave my body. No problem. Because a sadhu, he can do everything for you. After the sitting in yoga, leaving his body, after this, Indamaya collect the bone of, you know, that rishi. After that making, Vishwakarma making Vajra, engineer. That Vajra is 100%, you know, powerful. Now you can kill. Now they are coming in front of, you know, Indra, you know, who? That, you know, Vittasur. Then big fighting going on. First of all, those, you know, Namuchi, you know, all they are flying. He viprachite namuche pulo mano maya bachen mayan or bano sambaro he bachen means srinudhyam. 31 sloka. Why you are flying? Ho asura. Vittasu speaking. Ho asura. Why you all flying? This body, anyway you are going to leave this body. It is good if you leave body here in battlefield. You can go to heaven. You are actually so coward. You are fine. He viprachite, he namuche, he pulamana. Why flying? Yatasya mitur dhruvo eva sarvatoho pratikriya yasso nocheho klaptya. Yatasya mitur dhruvo eva sarvatoho. No solution of death. Any time you take birth, you will have to die. So, Vrittasu speaking, Yatasya mrityur dhubo eva sarvatoho pati kriya yaso na cheho klapta. Up to now, no solution of mrityu, death. Anyway, you will have to meet with death. So, why you are flying? Sukhdev Gosain speaking, you see, big fighting going on, and Vittasu so powerful. One step is up to cloud. When he is skipping step, all demigods are flying because with footstep, like one man going. If run over by a car, if a man run over by a car, what happens? What can happen? It's like Vittasu going to pit stop. Take, take one step, left and right. All demigods, they are flying. Somebody, you know, crash. This is a big problem. Indra fighting. Now, sometime Indra, you know, sometime one, you know. Vittasu will be speaking. You are number one enemy. You are killing my brother. Who is topmost Brahman? At the same time, you accepted him as, you know, Acharya. At the same time, in the spot of Jagya, you kill. So, anyway, I am not going to excuse you. Vittasura vacha. Drishta bhavaname samavastito ripuryo brahmaha guruha bhatriha cha. Brahmaha. First of all, you kill Brahman. Guruha. You kill your Gurudev, and he is also my brother. You kill him. Anyway, I am going to take revenge. Drishtva, na, drishtva. Drishta bhavan, drishta, not drishtva, drishtvana. Drishta. Drishta bhavan me samavasthito ripuryo brahmaha guruha bhatriha cha. Now I am going to take revenge. This way, Vittasur concentrating his mind unto lotus feet of Gurudev, Sankarshan. Ahoṁ samādhāya mano yadāhu Sankarsanahasta charana ravinde tad vajro rangholulito gram pāsagatim munera jāmo munera jāmi apavidhalokaha. Actually, aham samadhaya mana yatha aho sankasanta charanarvinde. Hey Indra, now I consented my mind unto the lotus feet of Shankarshan. And your Vajra is inevitable. Your Vajra cannot go fail. Very successful you can come out. So you throw Vajra. I am going to leave my this tama body and go. I like to get the gati like those who are Mani Rishi. I can leave this body very easily. I never fear. I don't fear. Aham samadhayo mano yathaho sankasanasta charanaravinde tad bajro rangho lulito gram paso gutim munera yam apabiddha lokaha. Apabiddha lokamai, there is no sin. I am going to climb that eternal abode where is no sin, no question of virtue and vice, nothing. Vrittasu singing very nicely in front of Indra. Here's the Upadesh, is nice cause advice. We also remember infinity pure. Pungsam kiloikanto dhiyam sakanam yasam padodi vibhumo rasayam narati jaddesh udvegu adhir madha kalir vyasanam sam prayasa tvair vairgika. Bhajan. Pungsam kilaikanta dhiyam sata sakanam yasam padu divi bhumurasayam norati jaddesa udvegu adhir madaha kalirvyasanam samprayasaha. Supreme Lord, when love you, never allow that kind of property which is going to give you and put you in tension. I can explain this sloka tomorrow. Actually, as the number you know, 11th chapter. Na na kupistam na paramistam na sarvabhaumam na rasadipatyam na yoga siddhir apunar bhavamba samanjasaha tvaviraha jakankhe. Vancha kalpaturvasya kipasindu bhavishaputi thanang pavane bhavishna bhyo namo namaha.
Maharaj, can I ask a question? I'm chanting Harinam and I'm listening for Harikatha, but I have no initiation officially.
Okay,
am I
well.
Doing bhajan or not?
Now, actually, if I answer, it will take time, long time. Tomorrow I can give answer, very nice answer. Usually give this answer. Actually, you are not Parikshit Maharaj. So you cannot expect through Harikatha. If you are elevated up to that point, according to your previous sanskar, by Harikatha I can promise you are initiated. But I cannot speak like that. If I speak like that, all the system in this, you know, Vaishnava society can break down. So you will have to take initiation. Though you are going to get benefit, 100%. Don't think you are not going getting benefit. Maximum benefit you are getting. I can show you. But be sincere. It is actually after first Brahmahatta Pab, I mean after killing Vishwarup, first Brahmahatta Pab, when coming to grasp Indra Maharaj, then Indra Maharaj shared this Brahmahatta Pab into four parts. I already told you, those Matajis, those trees, those water, and you know, Bhumi, I mean earth, into four share Indra Maharaj distribute and get free from Brahmahatta Pab. And after killing Vrittasura, second Brahmahatta Pap going to grasp Indra Maharaj, that time actually Indra Maharaj going to Manasarovar to take shelter there actually. I was supposed to speak it after, but speak together. Please excuse me. Like actually you can remember, Varaha Avatar I told you, Maitreya Muni is supposed to speak it separately, but speak at a time. Excuse me, actually.